so you must be fucking boring for sure. Get to that briefcase, Bob. Oh, then what game? Curiosity. Just curious. Sure. Well done, WC. Yes. Roof gold? Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. Rogue Gull. Still, I just saw the other guy the other day when I was doing randomizer, so I don't even know you or any other viewers of him, so does not really matter at that point. Oh, it's okay. Why are you typing? Why are you capping this shit, though? Just curiosity. You're pretty vocal, that's for sure. It's fine.
You'll have to find another way around.
It's fine, my dude. How come you find a Rogal stream? I'm not sure if it's the right guy we're talking, but he's playing a randomizer, right? You can't stop here, Bob. He's the one who played randomizer Link to the Past, right?
If I may be so bold, 007, this might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Yeah, something. God damn, dude.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there.
It's okay. It's okay. Fine by me. Look while you watch the gameplay though. Yeah, the world. Man. Oh damn, what the hell? Oh, okay, yeah, explosions. Okay. Guess I have to do it first, safe. Now, if you talk about individual levels, that would be different, though.
these flames present a bit of a problem.
Yes, 007, but there should be an emergency shutoff valve somewhere nearby.
Should be good. Oh, no. Say that, but should give it a shot. It looks funny in the way of watching the playing is different. That's for sure. Control the game controllers. Sure. Oops. Okay. Well, that was close, I guess. This is the first try, right? What do you mean by first try? Yeah, I guess. If you take it in. I tried to do my first attempt of this as full wrong. Yeah. I guess if you think of so it this way. The first attempt trying to do full game. If you're asking me for individual level, that's pretty much a different story. Nice trolling, I guess. Must be fucking boring, dude, if you're ever watching, I guess. I really do think you're boring.
Suppose we could just talk about this.
Oh shit, he's aiding me. Damn. That's pretty nasty. There we go. Should be fine? Okay.
must destroy that helicopter, 007. The nanotech prototype cannot remain in enemy hands.
Some flares may help to shake those missiles, 007.
The structure is protected by those shield generators. You'll need to deal with them before continuing on with your mission.
Not let that henchman report your position. Find a way to stop him. 007, you must locate Serena Saint-Germain. There may be a clue to her whereabouts at 003's base of operations.
GPS map has been modified to call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way. Your Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time only.
Bond, you'll need to lose that tail if you're to meet up with Miss Saint-Germain.
Ah.
the police your answer to Diavolo. He controls everything in this town.
Take a right here!
Hey, Machilla. Why are you so bored? Never.
Bond, by hacking into their computer system, we have reason to believe 003 might be imprisoned somewhere atop that cliff. Hurry, 007. You're our only hope. And mission 007. Find a junction box and install that uplink.
uplink installed.
Good job, Bond.
I'm not worried about it at all. Why should I worry about it though? Oh, what? Well, yeah. Stage all come too close. Thank you.
Take us to Jax. You'll be safe there.
All right. Hang on.
Interesting technique, Serena. Careful.
Sorry. This is harder than it looks.
It's normal. Trying to warm up. It's okay. Damn. Oh well. It's okay though. An okay-ish, I guess. What the hell? I do. I don't know, you just keep spamming shit. It's okay. Oh yeah, that's right.
007, our presence has been detected at the airfield and we must fly out of here immediately. 003's Triumph Daytona 600 should be parked somewhere nearby.
But why are you, Hey, Butcher. Why don't you go to your main account and just come chatting with me instead of making yourself an alt account? You know what I mean? It's hard to tell. Because it's almost like you remind me of him. Like you're just more talking in the chat. That's fine. No, it's fine. It's completely fine. If you mention that you're from Rogue Gull, then okay, I guess. Yeah, sure. Okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. Chill.
Right, W7. You must get to the diner and hijack that truck. Faster, 007.
Your Vanquish just might fit in the back of that truck, 007. Perhaps you should take it along for the ride.
Well done, Bond. Now get to that warehouse.
It's okay. All right.
007, I'm having trouble getting a satellite lock on those vehicles. You'll have to attach tracking devices so we can follow their movements.
Allow Agent Starling to be okay. Intercept that limo and find out. I'm practicing for a marathon, so it's not like it matters at all that much, you know. Oh well.
about your electromagnet, 007? That might help to slow the limo down.
Now hurry, 007. You must get to the club before Yayakov harms Agent Starling.
Check your GPS, 007. The Kiss Kiss Club has been added to the map.
Let's see about that.
I want the full treatment today.
Help! Intruder!
Bond, Caitlin Starr is starting her last song. You must get to her before it's too late.
Yeah.
I want the full treatment today.
Help! Intruder!
Bond, Agent Starling is starting her last song. We must get to her before it's too late. Sounds like a thunderstorm, 007. Be careful of the light.
Yeah.
the ride for Songbird.
Time Mr. LaRouge tasted some of his
Take Agent Starling to our local 007, we've detected an explosive device on that limousine. It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able to defuse it, but in the meantime, ensure you don't slow down. Take Agent Starling to our local safe. 007, we've detected an explosive device on that limousine. It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able to defuse it, but in the meantime, ensure you don't slow down.
Alright. Take Agent Starling. I just forgot about it.
007, we've detected an explosive device on that limousine. It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able to defuse it, but in the meantime, ensure you don't slow down.
Fuck. That's close. Nah, it's over. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Okay, it was all right, it was all right.
And not a moment too soon, I might add.
Okay, man, fuck them. Just block my way every time, do they? All right, that's okay.
Did that guy ever come back?
Nah.
Staff's men will be lying in wait at the bridge and starting back to the apartment.
Oh, oops. It's okay. It's okay.
Security door is now open, 007. Proceed with
Yayakov's machines.
Keep him away from the machines!
This should be a blast.
Get out of there, 007. Heavy molecular injection seals.
What? Oh, it's been a long time. Oh, you're right. That's right. Right. Well, okay. I needed to go here. It's been so long time ago I haven't done this IL. No, it's me forgetting about this level. No, I don't. It's almost like 7 months I haven't played a game. Oh, okay. It's okay, it's okay.
This should be a blast.
It's okay. Hey, first round, so that'll give the excuse, so it's fine.
Under the floor, get in!
Oh, right. I was like, oh, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, right. Yeah, I forgot about it. Man, I'm so washed up. I used to play a lot this game. Oh, okay. So, there it is. It's okay. It's fine. It could have got worse too, you know? I guess it's because I play too many randomizer. I'll blame the randomizer for that. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's okay, it's okay. It's fine, it's fine. Oh no. God damn it. It's not going to be a good bridge, I think. It's fine, it's fine. It's alright, it's alright. We're doing well. For now, for now. That's good, that's good. Probably like, maybe something like 2 something. Yeah, it's okay. That's a race in the game, kind of like a mini game, so it's pretty funny. Not hard. Remember, Dr. Sim, you must win the It's okay, it's okay. Not hard, not hard. Probably the most longest mission in the game too, because, you know, it's a rally cool kind of race, so, like, it's okay, it's not a big deal. Yeah, it's not. Actually, I pulled off it. That's pretty funny. Actually. Damn, screw up. Damn. Okay, no. First try speedrunner. It's not my first game. That's for sure. Oh shit, that's right. Alright, it doesn't really matter. Oh, that's pretty cool though. You sure do whenever I say that, right? The mission was already complete. It's a different mission now. Oh, right, that's right. Elevator. No. I'm almost close to the end, though.
Bond, Diavolo plans to release a toxic gas into the Kremlin. You must beat his forces to Red Square, find the source of the gas, and neutralize it. You must arrive before Diavolo's forces descend upon Red Square, Bond. There might be a shortcut beyond that wall.
There's an enemy among us. Move the bomb into position.
There's no cheating. What are you talking about? Oh, oops.
Placing the bomb now, sir.
There's no collision at all. Okay. No, it's not it. Oh man, it's not over. Yeah, I know. It's pretty hilarious when you think about it. The game has a lot of fucking things that no games today has. It's crazy to think about it. Yeah, it was pretty wild. It was good though. I don't know if I feel to do another run though. It's my first. I'm trying to do my first run. See what's up. See what's up with it. It's pretty okay so far, I would say. And yeah, don't worry about the other guy. It's just pretty much just capping. In the beginning. Yeah. Yeah, the loading as well is a bit like not good too. Like, you know, it's normal, it's all game.
Know anything about an underground base?
Yeah, it could be worse. Could be worse. I mean, there's 2019 games where it just doesn't even load correctly. So there's that. Oh, damn. Yeah, well, it's a 2004 game too, you know? It was quietly good at this time, you know? Now today, you take a look at this game and like, you know, people will think this game would probably suck. Like, I mean, I used to play that game back when it came out on PS2, you know? So, kind of like, still feels pretty a nice game for me. It's not a lot of games too, you know, when you think about it. Yeah, it is. It is. Restarting in this game is pretty fast too. Yeah, pretty much it has car driving, yeah. Like, it's a game of this time, you know? Like, that was the Gensmon game back then. Now, we don't have much Gensmon games out there nowadays because of the license and all that crap. Kinda unfortunate. Like, that's how it is. Just gonna get everything on. Alright, okay, here we go. Yeah. People that go out already about the PS5, but I don't know, I do not feel about it. I mean, PS5 could be cool, I guess, but if I'm buying a PS4, it has to be a PS5, it has to be something like, it needs to get backward competitive for PS2, PS3, PS4 games. Like, I don't think they're never gonna do that. They're not gonna be at the same level as Microsoft does for the backward competitivity, unfortunately. I mean, that's why I still have my Wii plug to play GameCube games and Wii games. I have a Switch. I currently got a Switch not recently, but like, it could have had a lot of good games too, you know? If it was not locked with Virtual Console. Now, Nintendo Switch didn't have a virtual console, and that kind of sucks. But at the same time, I could understand the reason of it behind. Oh yeah, PlayStation Now. I never tried that. I heard a lot of things about it, though. A bit. It's okay. An hour and a half to finish the game. It's pretty not bad. Actually, it's pretty not bad. Yeah. Two last levels are not hard, and the last level is definitely the most easiest one, I think. I find my honest opinion. That was okay. Yeah, I know, it's pretty hilarious. Alright. Last level. Sub 125, I mean, it's okay. Oh shit, I'm gonna die! Yeah, I'm going. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Alright, I'll play safe. I'll get the buddy armor. Okay, no. Too hard. Yeah, it's okay. No, I'm just, I'm terribly playing right now. All right, I got some ammo at least. You know, it's good practice too. You think about it. Yeah, it's pretty funny. I agree. All right, it's okay. Game is pretty finished by the time. Because there's no enemies gonna spawn anymore. I could have done sub 25, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. If you think about it, yeah. All right. Let's go. Let's finish the seat. Let's finish everything or nothing. All right. Here we go. Here we go. That's everything or nothing.